get to know new people, to learn different about different organizations, and really feel like they're connected to the university. So we usually have tailgates on game days. We have special club nights, and it's just a great way to socialize and really feel like you're getting the whole college experience. We have a bunch of them. We've been hard at work planning things out. The first thing is that all the students should be at the first football game of the season, which is September 5th. We are going to have student tailgates, giveaways. We're also going to have fireworks that night. It's a Thursday night, so students should be on campus and should be able to hang out with everybody. We also have homecoming, which is October 12th against Ferris State, who was a national runner-up last year. We will have tailgates for that as well. We also have a Star Wars night coming up. We have a youth football night, and then we have our Heroes Day. And then that's just football. So volleyball, it starts September 13th with our Warrior Invitational each year. And we have special weekends throughout the season. Everyone can check WSUathletics.com for more information, or we do send out emails to all students before games each week. So this year, we're actually changing things up. Students can get into all of our games for free, but instead of having to show your ID card, they just need to show their event pass on the Cork app. So this is the Cork app here that students will all load. And then there's a fun little, basically, we'll just scan your event pass on game day, and that's how you're going to be logged in. And then this way, too, to get into games for free, you'll also earn points for coming to games. So you'll get prizes on top of just a